first boss. I'm kinda eating spaghetti, so whenever I'm standing still, that's why. It's around. time, yeah. Sorry for the bad quality and stuff, guys. My computer and internet can't really handle any better. Too hard so far. I think Amethyst is going to be really shit, because I can't fully damage her during her shields. Well, during each phase. Thank you. painful. Wow, I just double jumped for no reason. as I thought it would be. This bus is exactly like normal. Because who the fuck uses pride on this? Or greed? So I'm just gonna be so laggy because I'm streaming and DA auto likes me anyway. So I'm scaring myself. Oh man, the frame rate, 10 FPS, oh yeah. And I'm trash.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
gonna be a bit slower. And I might even die a couple times. Be a little harder because it's a mixed spawn. So like there are fire guys, skeletons, and the little Metroid things make it a bit harder. actually, if I wasn't running at like 10 FPS, it'd be going a lot better with this stuff. Path of Decay is going to be the worst, definitely. Both because I'm using Lust and because I'm streaming, and Path of Decay is normally slow for me. as shit. But I go through it okay. Do the skips on that, did I? Jesus. What's that? That lag. Yeah, I think this is gonna be probably the hardest fight on this run compared to my normal runs. I heard you can hit two at once, but it's probably too perfect to try. Thank you. doing the Eevee first. Whoa. That was weird. What? Why is she doing it over there? Please just die. Thank you. He is like my trick bus. Yeah. Glad I have a gun. Twins are gonna be. I won't be able to damage them very well. Probably 3-cycle. Definitely 3-cycle, I think. Wait, why am I going now? So, as long as I'm careful, they shouldn't be too hard. so using Pride, you never get full damage, I believe. Like, Gluttony is one third of the damage you would do with Pride. I don't know why, I think it's a bug, but yeah, that's just how it works. Three enrages on me. 2 is going to be so slow.
Essentially
something close to half the speed the game should be running at. It's actually kind of cheating, but I don't know, I don't have any control over it. If I had control over it, I'd rather play at normal speed. a lot harder than that. What the? I just got stuck, like, actually inside. So many things are happening in this realm that have never happened to me before. Finished before 2 hours. Oh, hey, Menace. I'm from Sudorstream. Welcome to Noobville. I'm nowhere near as good as Sudorus. And on top of that, I'm playing with really low frame rate. little bit quiet. That should be better, I think. And I hope my keyboard isn't too loud. I got a mechanical keyboard today, and yeah, I don't know how loud it is on your end. It's pretty loud on mine, but I tried to move my mic away so that it's not penetrating your eardrums so brutally. Nice. based on percentage of his HP, but because I'm like really low DPS, he flew up late.
Thank you. I'm gonna do it, guys.
Good energy. Not that it matters, because I do no damage anyway. Jump. What? What the fuck? Oh, a single load deals more damage. Yeah, I haven't really done any testing on that, but I guess. Interesting. I've been kind of mucking around with damage to J2 with each weapon. Gluttony is definitely the least damaging for both melee and range. But I don't know, they each damage them differently. It's really weird. Oh, okay, so you have to hit him like right in the middle of the head. Decent damage. Fuck. I hate smash. I don't have chat open in another, like, I don't have another monitor.